Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video you will learn how to configure high availability network with Mikrotik router. Let's start with an example of a small network. Mikrotik creates a virtual router accumulating two physical routers and ensures uninterrupted internet connection keeping activate. We will now configure Mikrotik VRRP in master router. Master router is identified by priority setting. The router whose priority is higher is identified as master router. Now click on VRRP tab and choose physical interface on which you want to create VRRP. Ether 2 for this video. Put master router priority in priority input field. As this is a master router, its priority will be higher than any other backup router. Put VRRP gateway IP in address input field and choose VRRP interface from interface drop-down menu. This VRRP gateway IP must be same in master router as well as all backup routers. DHCP server configuration. In DHCP server window, click on DHCP setup button and choose VRRP interface from drop-down menu and then click on next button. Configuration in master router is complete now. Next, configuration in backup router. Now click on VRRP tab and choose physical interface on which you want to create VRRP. This VRID must be same in backup router as well as all master routers. Put backup router priority in priority input field. As this is a back router, its priority will be less than master router. Put VRRP gateway IP in address input field and choose VRRP interface from interface drop-down menu. This VRRP gateway IP must be same in master router as well as all backup routers. In DHCP server window, click on DHCP setup button and choose VRRP interface from drop-down menu and then click on next button. Configuration in backup router is complete now. Now you can test your configuration. If everything is okay, your PC will be able to get uninterrupted internet although your master router goes down. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.